In good health, I see.
Thanks to the captain here.
'Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. Business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Now, why do you say that, Mr. Cormac?
I think Shane, you're skeptical about our intentions.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards. Can't be far now.
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
À sa fin.
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabins, we'll arrange the work. That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain's at the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. that we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
This gale's got teeth, Captain! There's our target!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the Colonel says! Ready, Captain!
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Superb! Now find the fort commander!
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
To assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I will tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Jay. You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.